In this case, we will evaluate what was to be the heat required for a